What's up, YouTube? We're Philly Green Building, a small but potent builder based out of, you guessed it. There's a saying that goes, if you think you're too small to make a difference, try spending the night with a mosquito. We intend to be that mosquito. So a lot of people ask what green building is, what classifies something as green building. And the best way to answer that, at least from our company's belief, is by saying what green building isn't, or what green building isn't necessarily. A lot of people think it's solar panels, it's composting toilets, it's insulation made from a sheep that was sheared in the full moon in the hillsides of Nepal. That might be true, but our core principle and our core belief is that green building starts with saving an existing stock of buildings that almost every city in the country has in multitude. These buildings have been around since the late 1800s, and they have a ton of service life left in them. My belief is that older buildings were built as strong as possible. There was double width brick, there is old growth lumber that's spaced pretty close together. Materials are were better back then and cheaper, and they could be used a little bit more. Modern building has an inherent flaw that we know exactly how strong and how durable something needs to be to hit a 30-year service life. And that kind of leads us to build just past there. If we know a wind load is X, we can build to 5% stronger than X. And when they were building in the late 1800s and before then, it wasn't how strong do we need this to be, it's how strong can this be? And that's why you still see 200-year-old buildings here today. Most new construction, I'd walk right by it in favor of a house that has a crumbling roof, but two solid party walls and a brick facade. I truly believe that that's gonna be around longer than most of what we're putting up today. Our focus and our goal and our mission is to take these old buildings and give them second and third life. We want to add modern insulation packages. We want to remove natural gas service and favor of heat pumps and heat pump water heaters and induction cooktops. We want to modernize something and do it in such a way that someone's not going to look at it and think, oh, this is outdated. This was a trend that we were chasing 20 years ago. We want something that will, stick around for another 150, 200 years. Our goal is to share techniques and practices and our mistakes and what we learned and what our costs are. And we want to help guide people towards the truth that you can build sustainably and durably at not much more of a cost premium. It comes from the design stage. It comes from the shift in your priorities. And we want to help everyone achieve that goal. If you're still watching, it means you love building as much as we do. If you could take a second and hit that subscribe button, it means the world to us. We do this because we love it. And you helping us with that subscription, getting some likes our way, or commenting questions, or even if you like what we're doing, that really helps us get our message to as many people as possible. We won't be annoying, promise. No shirtless selfies, no clickbait. We really care about building. We care about durable, efficient, sustainable building. We want to share what we have. Thanks so much for watching, and we hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks.